you say?
Cornflakes.
I'm eating my ear. My ear of corn.
Flakes.
Obviously, it is not the norm. Eating my ear of corn.
Flakes.
Ooh, no. Everybody tries to look at me when I'm eating my ear of corn.
Flakes.
They come, they went to reserve a spot on the wandering star. All the while, a kernel of yellow pus spoke as numbness arose.
Up, up.
Because I was eating my ear of corn.
Flakes.
Ow!
Corn flakes.
This is what he sounds like.
Chunch, 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 munch, munch. Eating those corn flakes. Crunch, 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 munch. Eating those corn flakes.
The teapot blew the turquoise sound, saying it's all over, all over town. Ate my ear of corn,
cornflakes.
And then I smoked the corn cob like a big cigar.
Cigar, puff, 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 puff.
All the while a farmer whistles a sour note to his wife, hydroglyphic quarter notes. And his cow said, no more fraud, bring the mailman to court. Just because he stole your corn and he was eating it on the way home. Meant no harm,
no harm.
As Ma taught her way to hell. The half-eaten apple fell from the apple tree.
Half-eaten.
It changes colors from red to yellow, and it turned into my ear of corn.
Flakes.